Hey everyone, in this video, I'm about to show you how to delete a Gmail account. Open Google Chrome on your device. Click on your profile icon in the top right corner. Click on Manage your Google account. Go to the Data and Privacy section. Scroll down to the More Options section and find the Delete Your Account option. Click on Delete Your Entire Account and Data. Check both boxes and click on Delete Account. If this tutorial was helpful, please subscribe to our channel and like the video.